Hi, my name is Katushkanaku and I'm the product manager for Vision AI. In this video, we will discuss how you can use user-identified controls to also steer controls that are not recognized by our AI networks out of the box. So what we see here on the screen is a table which is not recognized by our Vision AI component out of the box. At least it was not recognized the first time we ran Vision AI over it. What you can now do is to specify user-identified controls, which will help you recognize this control also in the future when it pops up. So how do we go about it? So whenever we cannot steer a control out of the box with Vision AI, we can right-click the DOM structure, click on Create User-Identified Controls, say yes to the pop-up, and then create this UIDC. The user-identified control is very simple to create by drawing a box around the control that is not recognizable, and then selecting some anchor points. So here in this example, we selected two anchor points to anchor this control. So going forward, when this control pops up again on your screen, it will be identified as what you specify here in the control type section. So in this case, we're saying this is a table. So whenever you see it, handle it and steer it like you would any other type of table. And the anchor points will let us identify the control on the screen. So it doesn't matter if the control changes in size or it changes its position on the screen. By using the anchor points, we will be able to find it again. So what we're doing here now is that we're performing a rescan of this screen. And now when we look at it, we are actually able to identify this control as a table. And as you can see here now, by going to the content details, the content preview, you can also see all the elements of this table. And going forward, you will be able to steer it and work with it like you can do with any other type of table. For more details around user-identified controls and all the settings that you can specify, please consult our documentation in the support portal on Vision AI. Thank you.